Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video and a few upcoming videos, I will be testing out Parkinson's method or the Parkinson's law. According to Wikipedia, it means that the work expands as to fill the time available for its completion. So, a complicated definition. In a layman's language, it simply means that if you have to do X amount Okay, if you do X amount of work in 1 hour, you can do the same X amount of work in half an hour if it is your deadline. So, in this video, I have taken about work that takes me, a chapter that takes me about 1 hour to study, and I'm going to try to do it in 30 minutes because it's the only time I have left. I have a class in an hour, and so I have to get out of the house half an hour before.